My whole shower ritual is like that of a lunatic, I think.
Oh, describe.
I don't know, because it's just really hot. I refuse to turn it down once I've gone a certain heat because then it feels cold. And then when I get out of the shower, a lot of times I'll just stand there and not really dry myself, but I'll just stand there in the towel and just kind of think for a while.